Hey, what's up, folks? This is your local producer slash DJ, Mr. DJ Dahi. I'm with R&R Productions, my homies out of the UK, and I had them come to the crib and show you the process of how some music that I do comes together. Yeah, give you like a little just inside of look of my music, so enjoy. So I'm gonna play this track that I made actually for my homies out of LA, Palmdale, California, Pac Div. And this is the intro joint to the song that is gonna be coming out. So I'm gonna guys play you the song and kind of tell you the process how the beat came together. And yeah, so. So, like, how I came to this beat is pretty much kind of like coming up with some ideas about using like vocal samples and really kind of like letting that be the forefront of the track. And the cool thing about this is sample clear. So no samples in that particular, just kind of like having vocal sounds in there. And so don't have to pay for those, which is very important. And yeah, because there's always somebody trying to take money from you in this music game. So that's something to think about. And then from there, just kind of like building the track and kind of going through a couple music programs. So a couple basses lines that I had is just this program, Omnisphere. Love this shit. If you don't got it, you need to get it. It's definitely worth the time and production. Added in after that, just kind of adding some just different drums and kind of just checking those out. Kind of going into the stairs. After that, kind of added another sound, like kind of like gives like a certain element of, you know, just kind of distinctive sounding a little bit different. So after that, just kind of added a little bit of a crazy little vocal program. Yeah, so pretty much like the structure of that beat is like there. It's like it's really only really about like maybe like 5 to 6 like strong elements. A lot of it is like really just picking the right sounds for the beat. If the sound is not right, it really can throw, you know, your whole direction off and how it's affected people. The biggest thing I always say about mixing is like one of the biggest key things to like really making a great record. But yeah, man, just really trying to make some legendary sounding stuff. So yeah, so I want to say thank y'all for tuning in. Check y'all later. Thank you. Sit back, count my money up to my fingers get the Charlie hose. So my toes pimp said I'm seasoned. Man, I call that recipe and running bras like secretaries. Can't get no rest for meetings. Hall of Game shit made me legendary. I'm freshest for a reason. Wintertime, boo, know it's February, but these sweats is from next season. See my catalogs, never sandals soft. Like a porns, we go mad at door for crazy.